Are you buying a home that has been flooded? Here are a few things to consider. First, how did the home flood? Was it a burst pipe or another occurrence? Or is the home in a flood zone? If it was an isolated occurrence, like a pipe leak, then repairing the problem usually takes care of the issue. But if your home is in a flood zone, then it may happen again in the future. Also, homes in flood zones are required to have flood insurance, and it can be expensive. So be sure to factor that into your monthly payments. Also, make sure the water and any resulting mold were remediated by professionals that provided documentation. Making sure of this information can help you make an educated purchase of a home that has been previously flooded. Need an inspection of a home that has been flooded? Contact us!